That's a useless chest. Take all his booze. Yeah, let's see if I can pickpocket him, see what he's got on him. I think I already pickpocketed him earlier in the game. Yeah. Nope. Yoink. Try to take his key. Take everything on his table. There, kiss my ass, book guy. It's 4 a.m. Let's see if I can rip this guy off. I think I already tried this guy and he didn't have anything. Oh well, I'll find out again. What the hell? Damn sneeze. Oh, that's great. A very hard lock opens first try, and there's nothing in it. It's pretty cool. I want to set up an archery thing in my basement. Try to pickpocket them.
Keep your feet.
Damn it. Haha! You have been cleared out. He didn't really have very much anyway. Kinda feel sorry for him. Isn't there another potion type shop in the Imperial City? This shitty shields place. Alright, this place sucks. I'm gonna rob this place on principle. This place hasn't had a single useful item since I started the game. Oops. I accidentally took a tan plate. Nice, it leveled up. Oh, fuck. Ah! That was close. I heard him save, and I'm sneaking up behind him and pickpocket his ass.
Sorry, friend. It looks like you've wandered into a restricted area. You've got to leave. Now.
Okay. You got what I needed. Ooh, the main ingredient. That's what I need to hit up. Alright, I'm gonna wait 20 hours.
It's good to see you again. I have a message for you from the Grey Fox. The Grey Fox has a task for you. Meet him at Melinthus Ankus's house in Coral. Yes, I did. After you saved me in Castle Skingrad, I vowed to join. I was having no luck on my own. Now I am running errands for the Grey Fox himself. I owe you much for your help. May shadow hide you.
Yeah, I hope so. Yeah, he interrupted my shit. What a dick. Try 9 hours, make it 1 o'clock in the morning. Or about 12:30. Nice. Alright, I gotta get that key. Nice. I'm getting in this mystery chest down here. What the fuck? I have a key. Huh, maybe I need a different key. Oh well. See what he's got in the basement, and then I'll get the fuck out of here. I think I robbed this place once already. Ooh, the fuck is that? That's goofy. It's bandits with gnarly armor down here.